All right, the next song that we're going to do is a song that I wrote in New York with a guy named Peter Zizou. And he's written with everybody from Celine Dion to Avril Lavigne, and I was really excited to get the chance to write with him. And so I was down in New York, and he has a beautiful recording studio that looks out into the Empire State Building. And so I went to the studio with my morning coffee, and we started writing a song, and I was really getting into it. And I ended up kicking over my coffee all over his white carpet. And I felt so bad, and I said, you know, is there anything I can do? Can I make up for it? Can I pay to get your carpet cleaned? And he said, no big deal. And he took me over to the one side of the room and lifted up a little rug that he had, and he said, this is Celine Dion's coffee stain. I said, wow, that's kind of cool. And then he took me over to the other side of the room, and he said, lifted up a table, and he said, this is Josh Groban's coffee stain. And I thought that was pretty cool, how good company my stain was in. And I'm not one to toot my own horn, but my stain was the biggest. This is a song called Karma King.